I guess it's me once again. And I'm going to be showing you a craft that I'm making up right now. Sadly. So I hope you guys enjoy. Please hit that like button and comment down below. And don't forget, if you didn't hear me, like button, comment down below. Yeah. Good. Be right back. What you'll need for this wonderful activity is a marker, like a permanent marker, I guess. I don't care. I'm using a jumbo permanent marker, as you can see. I wish I had a lighter surface. Okay, so, anyways, I'm going to re-show that. And you're obviously going to need a piece of paper, so that's a nice light thing. So you're going to need a nice, like a clear piece of paper. And again, just showing you the marker. One sec. Anyways, I was saying, so yeah, here's the jumbo marker. And then next we're going to need is pencil, which I have a lead pencil. Want to make it too big, so I'm gonna need some scissors to cut it out later. So let's get this activity going. Okay, so I have one hand, so it's my perfect drawing. Okay, so you're gonna want to just start. I don't know how to do this. Okay, so you're gonna want to start just sketching out it. I'm not going to tell you what I'm making. So be right back. I'll show you what I'm making. So, I saw one of my friends. Oh, did it wrong. Okay, so, I don't know if you guys watch Gravity Falls or not. But if you do, this is great, because we're making Bill! Okay, so I was going to make, I saw this square guy. I guess he's Bill's friend, you can call it. So you're going to start, want to make like a big triangle, because what it looks like, you can't really see the triangle. That's what the paper looks like. For my size, it's not that big, but my camera's very small, so yeah. So you're just going to want to start making a nice triangle. I'm sorry, there's noises in the background, but it's my family. I can't beep any of it out. They're so weird. But that's how families work. Okay, then you're just going to want to, after you made your triangle and it looks better than this, hopefully it looks better than this. I'm using one hand, the other hand is using the camera. So, yeah. I just breathed on the camera, sorry guys. You're just gonna wanna create a circle. Close to the top, not too top. So it looks like this. Then just, voila, you made his eye. Okay, so what I'm going to get you guys to do is his hat's floating. Okay, so you make his hat up top. That's an itty bitty hat for a big body. Because his dad's dead. Just shade in his hat, if you will. So, I'm just shading it in as well as I can. Okay, I'll be back when I'm done. So once you're done, it should look something like this. Camera focus. Okay. So we already know Bill does not have teeth. But okay. So I was gonna make some teeth on him, but okay. So he has like the stick figure. Yeah, stick figure legs. So make them as long as you want. I just know that they go like this. Like a 2D character from the characters you used to make when you were kids. It's feet like this. And like this. So, this isn't the best Bill, but it's still Bill. So, make his arms. He doesn't really have anything for hands. It's just these little stubby things for hands. They're nowhere near the same thing. You can make him do different designs, like have his hand on his hip. I don't think I'm gonna do that though. Okay, then if you will, just start doing something like I did with these two spurs, okay? So, be right back. So, if it looks something like this, that's good. So, I decided to do something. It's from right here, the second one right here. I'm just going to cut a line through there so it looks like a pyramid and not something very other creepy. Like, yes, Bill is a creepy character. I have made him horribly wrong. But that's okay. So, then you're going to want to take your permanent marker. Take off the cap. Look how big it is. So, if you create like a line there, like around the border of Bill, because Bill has like this really dark shadow thing. I don't want to do it on this side. I'm just going to, like, try to make it as thin as I can. I'm kind of messing up here, which is very hard. It should look somewhere like this. Oh, it's so bad. I hate this. So he has like a kind of a shadow-like figure. You can fill it in as thick as you like, I think. Ugh, I'm not bleeding through on. Look what I did, you can't see it, you can see it. Okay, so. 1 second, else, I'll be right back. I just needed to put it on like a newspaper or something. That doesn't really do it. Make it the shadow as big as you want. Because there's like a light hot spot right there. So I'm doing it like this, so like the lights wash on his face. So yeah, then just put the cap on. Okay, so there we go. Then, take your wonderful handy dandy scissors and cut it out, and I'll be right back after I cut it out. It should look something like this here. I'll put it on an extra piece of paper.
Quiet, Robert!
Okay, sorry about the noise. Trying to disrupt the noise. Okay. So it should look something like this, and you have made Bill Cypher from Gravity Falls. Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed, and please leave a like or make a comment down below. And like always, bye bye, and see you someday.